On October the 16th, the Baku Grave Crimes Court held a hearing on the case of the Hural newspaper chief Edgar Evel Zeynalı and the judge Ramel Allah Verdiyeva. The witnesses who had to testify did not attend the hearing. The judge said that only witness Aydın Heydarov had informed the court that he'd not be able to come due to health problems. Allah Verdiyeva added that witnesses who didn't attend would be resummoned. Evel Zeynalı requested the court to acquit him and dropped the charges brought against him by Güler Ahmedova, who was recently held accountable for bribery. Zeynalı filed petitions requesting the court to remove the contradicting witness testimonies from the case and demand the investigator to provide explanation for the contradiction. Another motion was for being provided with copies of witness statements. Zeynalı also asked the judge to remove those who provide incomplete testimonies or avoid testifying from the list of witnesses. The judge only granted the motion for obtaining copies of witness statements. The next hearing is scheduled for October 18, 10 a.m. Zeynalı is charged under Article 311.3.3 taking large bribe and Article 311.3.4 extortion.